take 8 seconds off the clock. Go to the here and